guys, it's Jet Teeler for Food Network here with Flick Independent Schools and King, and tonight we're doing a CTK competition. It's a competition between all four teams modeled very closely to our Cutthroat Kitchen on Food Network. Come on, come on, seriously, have they made food like this for you at home? Well, now they better.
But the use of roasting the pepper with the torch did give the rice a little smokiness, also sweetness from the bell pepper came into the rice.
Oh, I thought it was really delicious, and I especially loved the story about the young chef's grandmother's recipe. I thought that was wonderful. I hope it was true.
The presentation's beautiful. It's simple, which I really like. It's kind of minimal, and there's a lot of colors. I like the fact that you used the red pepper as the serving, as sort of a serving dish. It sort of promotes, you know, fresh vegetables and eating healthy. Good job. Thank you.
Awesome little nuggets, everybody.
Take it away.
So today we made for you a fried rice. For our twist, we got rice-a-roni. So we put that with scallions, broccoli, peas, peppers, onions, scallions. And then we garnish the plate with some ginger and some scallions to give it a nice aroma.
Yes.
All right, so it reminded me of fried rice. It tastes like fried rice. It's an interesting take. Usually fried rice uses a jasmine or a different type of Asian rice here, but using that rice-a-roni and being creative, and it was, you really handled the rice-a-roni and you cooked it great. I don't know if Jet gave you any tips. He's from the West Coast.
Totally.
It's the San Francisco treat.
My grandma used it.
very good. Nice job, Incredibles. Good job.
Awesome.
The spices, I don't know what the combination was, but it really worked. And your presentation was very attractive.
All right. Thank you. I love ginger, and I think, I don't know, I'm not a chef, but I understand, like, ginger can be difficult because it can be overpowering sometimes.
Yeah.
This is, like, perfect.
All of you guys, really a great job. I mean, to think that, you know, we just started this a few weeks ago, and a lot of you might have never held a knife before or cooked in the kitchen. To be able to taste, you know, restaurant quality food here all night was really a treat. So thank you all. Great job. I think leading the pack here tonight was Team Little Nuggets.
Nuggets. Amazing!
Awesome work. We have all these